Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halacha Corner. The Gemara in Tractate Shabbos on page 127 on the first side says that the mitzvah of Hachnasat Orchim, bringing guests into your house, is even greater than going to shul to learn or to daven. The Chofetz Chaim in his book Ahavat Chesed on the third part, chapter 1, brings this Gemara as a halachic verdict, and he says that if you have a guest and there's no one else in your house that can take care of him except for you, even if you're going to miss davening, you need to take care of him. Don't go to shul. Don't daven in a minyan. Daven at home alone. And even if you have a shir and you're going to miss it because you're taking care of the guest, you miss your shir. It is greater taking care of your guest than going to your regular shir. More so, it is brought in our sages that even if you yourself are the one who gives the shir, and if you don't go to shul, the whole shir is going to be cancelled, and many people are going to miss out. If you have a guest, and there's no one else who can take care of him, you're obligated to take care of your guest, even if your shir is going to be cancelled, and because of that, many people are not going to learn. So we can see here another Gemara that teaches us the great virtue of the mitzvah of Hachnasat Orchim. Until our next corner, be well, blessings and success.